like just on one side.
Alright.
We're gonna go like short and long.
Right.
With just our platform and then we're
gonna
So then for example if I just toss it to you.
¿Hay algún soltero? How do you say in Czech?
Agua. Voda.
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 Voda. Is it?
Hey, Perisic.
Voda.
Si.
Voda.
No. De entra, sale.
Me ha seguido. Do you have a
vamos a hacer también un trabajo de defensa. El trabajo es desde abajo, el único lanza balón para atacar, judo, defiendo, autopase y le arma de vuelta, vuelvo al piso.
Para mí.
So it's self-defense and then you're like,
when I go up,
when I toss it. Sorry. Great defense. When I toss it.
Thank you.
Alder.
Oh.
I can't anymore.
Sun is, yeah. Yeah.
In public check.
In summer, it's like also similar hot, but we're much higher, you know, so the sun is even stronger. Here. Yeah.
Sunscreen in my...
Yeah. Sacador desde el lado de acá, se saca uno, arma la persona de tres, ¿sí? Para salir por fuera, el que armó se va a tomar ese puesto vacío, la persona que sacó va al tiro a tomar la armada. ¿Ya? La misma rotación que hemos hecho antes. ¿Ya? El que ataca a buscar su balón y se pone a la fila. ¿Ya? So what we're going to be doing is the K1, pass.
Okay.
We're gonna be recording two.
Yep.
One side getting from power, the other side. One person
setting
into three. So three people on court. And that way we can alternate between each of the receptors. And then once that you when you serve, you go to take the place of the setter. The setter goes to take the place of the other person that just hit. And the hitter goes to get the ball and comes
so
back.
So when you pass, you attack.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
See.
Because we're being trying to correct something that most of us we're just like swinging around instead of like actually putting our platform in the correct angle.
Right.
So we're just as long as you have the pass, we're gonna try to practice that.
Right.
But if you see that, like, that, I don't know, like, for example, the pass wasn't very good.
All right, you got it.
The setter is too far away, then you can ask.
How do you say outside your Spanish?
Afuera.
Afuera.
Or
afuera. Okay.
You got to get by the antenna.
Yeah, right. Get it.
I didn't know.
La tendencia no es para nada. No significa que para la no se pueda pegar y para la no se pueda pegar. Maravillosa. Pero la
Switch the places.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Eso es como cuando yo voy a la derecha y tú también a la derecha.
No.
Sigue siendo alternado.
Pero es que si le saco al de allá, no le saco al Juanpo.
Yo pasé acá, pero Juan cambió.
Juan,
tenés que mantenerte en el lado, no hay que cambiar este lado. Hay que mantenerte. Ahí está.
Thank you.
Manu.
Oh!
allá. Defensa.
Okay.
allá.
Oye, Juanjo, ¿puedes quedarte por ahí? ¡Juanjo! Voy a cambiarse de marcha.
No serve. Yeah, you serve.
Ahí sí. Nos faltaba uno para hacer la rotación más rápida.
Yeah, he served, so he goes to the block.
We are in.
Oh, okay, like that. Okay. Right.
Con presencia lo que
¡Ah, te voy a dar la presa que pueda!
nada.
Chilean slang, you know.
How long have you been here? Like 2 weeks or 1 week?
Not even, 10 days, something like that. Ah. Yeah. Can you guys like take some more water over there?
In the yeah. Brown table.
Brown table, right, thanks. I'm just... Really not used to this.
Huh?
I'm really not used to this weather. You know, I tried inside last 3 months and it was colder there, so...
One week more,
yeah, enjoy it. I'll get used to it, right.
Hacer un sistema de juego completo para ser sintético. Van a ver
una dupla trabajando K1, una dupla trabajando K2. Partimos desde el K0 con el saque, esa dupla es saque, se juega ese punto, cuando termina hay ataque diagonal desde 4, cuando ese termina hay ataque diagonal desde 2, cuando ese termina calle por 4, cuando ese termina calle por 2. Todo eso es un sistema. Ya vamos a hacer dos sistemas por dupla y luego cambiamos. Van a hacer varios balones, vamos a quedar aquí en raja y después vamos a hacer todo. Ya, entonces, dos allá.
Yeah, thank you, thank you. So I go?
Primero el servicio. First, Marcial service. Marcial is serving. You're just tossing balls with me.
Oh, okay, got it.
And then we're switching with them. Dale, Marcial.
¿Es libre o no?
Cualquiera. El ataque también es libre. Son varios.
Ya, normal.
Pero que sea adentro.
¿Ya? Ya, ahora sí, ahora sí.
Ya, dale, vuelvo a
ay,
ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay
champ. Whoever.
Yeah.
Okay.
Fuera, 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 fuera.
cross on right.
Piernas, yo me siento cansado. Mañana vamos a estar.
Teaching in school from Lovely. PK to 12th grade.
Yeah. So basically, like high school.
Both high school and like from PK, so like pre kindergarten.
Oh, pre kindergarten.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I literally have all 14 ages. Years
wow.
of school, which is
right. So what do you teach?
Art.
Yeah. English as well, or
so from my school
yeah.
from PK to 4th grade.
Right. So it's like
up, right.
So like American school or something.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Yeah. That's cool. I mean, I was very surprised. Like, you know, when I came here, like, I mean, here's this place. I was just hoping that I'll get here because I have no idea. You know, in the past there was like no name of stop, so I was like just hoping, checking on Google Maps every minute, and then I came here and. Nicolas was already here, and I was like, hablo inglés? And he was like, yes, I'm.
What?
I honestly didn't expect that, but like, everyone speaks English, which is great. I mean, it helps me so much, you know. I will show you. Right. to well too.
Yeah,
I mean, so,
yeah.
I meant, yeah, I'm sorry, I just, you know, no, on the other side.
Here.
Yeah, yeah, right, well, yeah. I'm just messing up the name, but I'll get used to that. Yeah. Yeah. I guess for you. Honestly, I'd say you're like an American, but yeah.
Well, I do have native memories.
Right.
And also, shoot.
Yeah. And also a bit of Texan accent, I'd say maybe.
Okay, so I've had this conversation with some people at work, and like in general, people say that I don't have too much of a Texan accent, but I can
not
feel
that much,
it.
But there's
some
bit,
words,
yeah.
Special.
Right.
And especially when I'm playing volleyball specifically, because like when I was in Texas,
yeah.
I was the assistant coach for the volleyball. Because we didn't have a guy's team.
Yeah, of course.
And I used to play international when I was younger.
And
both
like
indoor,
okay,
and
both.
As well.
Right.
But I left the national team when I went to state.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Wait, so you played for national team in both indoor and
yeah. Yeah.
Wow. Wow.
First in indoor and when I started playing again. Okay.
Which position did you play?
Normally setter.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
But they kicked me out from indoor because I'm not tall enough.
Of course. I know it very well.
So like the other setter from my same generation was like 12
years. Right.
I had no words from
of course. Yeah, right.
That's impressive.
I mean,
yeah.
How old are you?
20.
Well, right. So a lot of things you've already managed to do. I said.
Doce.
Right, yeah.
Doce cinco.
When life kicks in and everything.
Also, like when I was in Texas, I was waiting like 28.
No way.
Right now I'm 74.
Right. Yeah.
So imagine me, but like 98 kilograms, just like.
So no way.
I lost.
The American lifestyle that made it, or maybe more of a stress due to the studying and stuff.
Diego?
And then this
one is Marcel. Okay. But then, the first few loves are 20. Yeah, even more, so.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sí.
3-0.
Sí, sí, sí.
No.
Me voy. Me voy entonces.
Ugly points, still a point.
Oh, yeah, because I served out.
Check.
want something else, or it's fine like this?
You do whatever you want. I follow you. Okay?
Estaba la cámara ahí.
Thank you.
Profe.
Ya veo, porque la pechera, la pechera.
La pechera.
Dame.
Siete doce.
Vamos a tu hora.
Ya.
Ella toma su balón y va al siguiente, sale inmediatamente.
¿Cuánto? ¿Vamos arriba o igual, eh? Ahora sí, igual. Va.
Pensaba que había tocado en el bloque. No sé, yo pensaba que habían tocado en el bloque, entonces yo decía como, pero igual fueron cuatro golpes, no entiendo. Me parece que fue el flex. Sets completos. Es que ya haciendo calor mientras me muevo un poco. Deja cachar en función de si alguno de ellos está muerto o no. Si están muertos, sí. Lo supuse, porque lo dejé de escuchar. Deja cachar si alguno de ellos está muerto. Si están muertos, estoy a preguntar.
Come on. what's the spark?
La cuenta.
Okay.
Pesadillas.
Por mí sí, pero depende también de
vamos a la última fase, ¿no? ¿Cuál con el hermano?
Si quieres jugar la última.
No, 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 no. No. No.
Van los dos, po.
Ya.
Pongo una cortita, sí.
Ya.
Dale, dale. Oh, Dios.
Good, good, good. Thanks. I have mine. Thank you.
Thank you.
Must have like darker, like you know, stronger skin than me, for sure.
What else would you say?
Quanto?
Bene, bene. Un granito.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, okay.
Para una armada de indoor.
You're fine. You're fine.
Tienen que pasar los balones porque se vienen las seises.
Thank you. change this side.
Yes, yes.
La cámara.
Ah,
ganemos el set.
No.
play one more set or
finishing?
No, I think we're done.
Yes.
I get it.
Which side of Providence are you in?
It's called Carmen Ciudad Leones.
In Estación Los Leones.
Yes.
No, yes. So, you can go with me by car?
Oh, that would be awesome. You can just drop me by metro or something.
Yeah.
You know? Awesome.
I'm gonna take you in Estación Príncipe de Gales. It's line 4. You're
right.
To Balada.
Yeah.
And you're combined with line 1. And you're one right. Station.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Away.
Yeah.
Yeah. Will help. I mean, I'm pretty sure you must have already like stronger skin or something, you know? At least on the feet.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's great.
Most likely. I think until this day, I...